I'm still just so impressed with the scope of the film. It just feels cinematic, you know? There's atmosphere, there's distance. You really get a sense of how big the scale and the scope of the world is. And Arlo's a big dinosaur, so for him to feel small in some of these shots, I mean, you're looking over miles and miles of distance of terrain. And that was a really big kind of visual leap I think we took as a studio to make that happen.